film that I've seen more than 20 times is actually Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Because I grew up in the 90s and I used to like hate that kid, Yanji, because I think she was my age, Sana Said, at that time, and I was like, what is she doing there? I should be there. So, yeah, I know the dialogues like by heart. I'm proud. I was very, very impressed with Nawazuddin's performance in Badlapur. Recent film that I've seen, obviously the last film that I saw was Badlapur. So I really, really liked his performance. I think it's a very well-written character, and he is a brilliant, brilliant actor. Like, hats off to him. Okay. I used to cry a lot, but now I don't cry so much. I don't know. I can't remember the last film I cried in. We had a great time on the show.
So please subscribe to NH10. Please subscribe to Film Companion.
Subscribe to NH10 by buying tickets.
And please watch.
And Badlapur 2 if you haven't seen it already.
And watch NH10 for this fantastic 300 crore heroine.
It's a little more than 300.
More? 338. 38, Anu?
I think so.
338.
Okay, just watch like...
Watch NH10. Please just support us. Give us your money. De do paisa. Please subscribe to
Film Companion.